But first this morning, 5 days of airport strikes around Australia have begun as unions ramp up their wave of action in bitter rows over pay and conditions. Thousands of passengers will bear the brunt of delays from today through until Monday as custom workers, baggage handlers, ground staff and engineers all take their turn to disrupt operations. 10 reporter Chris O'Keefe has sent this report from Sydney Airport.
Yes, good morning, Tash. Well, the mass delays and chaos expected here at Sydney Airport this morning simply hasn't eventuated. Now, the industrial action, which has seen 150 customs staff walk off the job, has had no real effect on people coming into Sydney from overseas this morning. Now, the Community and Public Sector Union has blamed the smooth morning on customs and quarantine officials bringing in staff from Canberra and Melbourne to deal with the backlog. Now, I spoke with a few passengers this morning as they entered the arrivals hall, and most were pretty happy with the service.
It only took us 5 minutes to come through customs. It was good as gold. No problems at all.
Yeah, the lines were like chockers. Way, way back. So yeah, it took forever to get through customs.
Yes, there was no problem getting through at all. Very easy to. And, you know, I'm through in about 10 minutes.
Now, this is the second time this week staff have walked off the job over pay and working conditions. The union says the 9% wage increase on the table simply isn't in touch with cost of living pressures.
What do we want?
Fair pay!
When do we want it?
Now!
Now, the CPSU will strike again tonight between 8 and 9pm, and Qantas baggage staff and ground staff are also expected to strike on Saturday. Now, Tash, as the long weekend looms and school holidays in full swing, it's going to be a very frustrating time for travellers.